That was DeShaun Smith taking it right through the middle.